This is the video number 10 of the course of conservation framing carried out by Rinaldin. The course is edited and presented by Mal Reynolds, who is a recognized authority in this field.
You will recall that when we were talking about normal conditions, one of those normal conditions was out of direct sunlight, and that it is most pervasive and difficult to avoid. What I'm going to mention is a type of glass that we should be using in our conservation framing, and that is conservation glass which has a UV filter on. Ultraviolet radiation is one of the most damaging aspects of light, and the most damaging frequencies are between 300 and 380 nanometers, and they cause all sorts of problems. And so by filtering out that ultraviolet radiation, then we can reduce fading and the damage that light causes. There are three types of conservation glass made by TrueView, a United States company. The first is conservation clear, the second is conservation reflection control, and the third is museum. All of these have a ultraviolet coating on them which blocks out ultraviolet rays up to round about 97%. The difference between them is the light transmission and light reflection. Light transmission for both the conservation clear and conservation reflection control is round about 90%, whereas that for museum is 96%. But more importantly, light reflection is 8% for conservation clear and conservation reflection control, and 1% for museum glass. This frame shows the difference between the three glasses. This is conservation clear, the middle one is the museum, and the one on the right hand side here is conservation reflection control. If I just move this around, you will actually see the difference between the glass. When you actually visit your picture framing supplier, you will actually see these sorts of demonstrations on the wall, and it will help you choose which glass you particularly would like. You will see on the bottom of this piece of conservation clear glass that it has some writing, and the writing says that this side faces the artwork, score the opposite side. That means that your ultraviolet coating is on the side that faces the artwork, and so you don't want to score down that side, because if you do, you stand a chance of tearing that ultraviolet coating. So you should always score from the opposite side, as it says on the glass.
You will find all the products for conservation framing in our website.